The Country Was Quest, Oscar Wilde. Once the American ambassador, Mr. Otis, decided to buy Canterville Chase, Lord Canterville warned him that the house was haunted. Mr. Otis didn't believe in ghosts and agreed to buy it anyway. So Mr. and Mrs. Otis, their oldest son Washington, their daughter Virginia, and their two twin boys moved into Canterville Chase. None of them were afraid, but something mysterious kept happening. Where I was bloodstained on the library floor. Washington cleaned it every evening, but it reappeared every morning. It must be the ghost, said Washington. On the fourth night, the family was asleep by half past 11. Sometime later, Mr. Otis was woken up by a strange noise in the corridor outside his room. It sounded like metal clanking, and it was coming closer. He got up, put on his slippers calmly, and went to his drawer to take out a bottle. He opened the door and stood face to face with an old man who looked terrible. He had dirty, long gray and hair and red eyes. He was wearing old-fashioned clothes which were torn and dirty. There were heavy chains around his wrists and ankles. My dear sir, said Otis, you really need to all three chains. Would you put some of this on them? Otherwise, we won't be able to sleep. Mr. Otis left the bottle on a small table, closed his bedroom door, and went to bed. The ghost couldn't believe it. He had succeeded. For a moment, he just stood there staring at the door. The fire whizzed under the smashed the bottle on the floor, turned and ran down the corridor. But just as I approached the top of the stairs, a door opened. Two children appeared and a pillow flew past his head. The ghost disappeared through the wall and the house became peaceful once again. The ghost reached his small secret room and sat down. In his 300 years of hurting, he had never been so insulted. During his successful career, he had terrified people with his skeleton, frightened others by making mysterious noise, and even scared people to death by appearing suddenly. There's a dreadful modern American can't treat me like this, his room, and he spent the rest of the night planning to take revenge.